Alright, so, back with Solasta, after about a week, I think. 6 days, yeah, about a week. That's fine. What the hell was I doing? I got a bunch of quests last time, I think. Did some personal quests, I did the inheritance. Well, actually, kind of both quests I did were about inheriting things. One for the mage and one for the fighter. Alright, we still have quite a few of them. We'll have to revisit two of the places we were. Three of the places we were. Or four of the places we were. The game is kind of formulaic so far on the side quests. The personal side quests are the first that were really different. So far it's been go to a place, finish with a place, go back, get the next quest, and the side quest opens up, which is to go back to the place that you were to get something. And it's like 6-7 quests so far, that's like that, so not a lot of diversity there. I would have liked more. We'll see. Maybe they will become less formulaic as we go on. Alliance, 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 Living Legend, Sympathy. Alright. Pretty good. Everybody loves us. So far it has been pretty easy to get everybody to like you. So I'm not sure if what is the point of the faction system. I'm guessing maybe it will become more complicated later. But so far the politics is very, very easy to get along with everybody. If it stays like this, it's kind of half-assed, to be frank. Alright, you know what? I want to use the gate. Makes sense, since I think two at least of our quests are in those places. Not the monastery. The monastery, we need to go find it. Alright, we're in the Dark Fortress. Not that one, not that one, maybe that one. It's but this is the place with the vampires, yes. Manakalon ruin where you found the crown, like I remember. This is not that place, I remember that. Andrastia fortress, this is not that place. Okay, this is not any of these places I need, I think. Let's try the gate again. I guess this is Andrastia's place. I guess the magical library area doesn't have a gate. We have to walk around a bit. Alright, where would it be? Andrastia's fortress. from the ruins around Adrastia's fortress. So I don't think it's in here. It should be outside. This tower is definitely not ruined at all. Alright. Now the ruins are somewhere here. Or everywhere. Everywhere, I guess. Huh, maybe it's here since there are enemies. So far, all the areas where the side quests were, which we'll clean basically after we went through the area, had new enemies, so that's a way to, I think, find where it is. I can also track it, maybe. See if that appears on the minimap, yep. And it is this way. What is that sound? I don't know.
Dive in the dirt now.
Yeah, I see the enemies. Why? Let's try that again. That's quite finding. I think there is a problem with the pathfinding when there is a small area, like earlier. Like that, where they don't actually pass all together, but they just go around and the first person passes and everybody else is, oh, this is busy, we can't go through there, let's go elsewhere. Also, that was a crappy autosave. My fault for not saving. Thankfully, it's not far away. The loading screens could be faster. Maybe I'm getting too used on my PS5, but I'm using SSDs on the PC too, and these loading screens, while not intolerable or anything, still take a while. And there is a lot of them. It's not so that they are big, more so that they are so many. And playing some games that are native to the PS5, like Returnal or Ratchet or Demon's Souls, the loading is so fast, like, might as well not be there. Alright, this time we'll save. And try not to be stupid. Pass? Jesus. Alrighty. Save it. We'll actually let them come to us. What I will do is get here over there and start with a fireball. Why? Why, Pathfinding? Why? We are not being friends today. Okay. Yeah, I just want you to be there. There. Stay there. Hallelujah. It's somewhere I can see.
I really thought I... Never mind.
Nice. And I will hide. And let them come to us. Although they are surprised, so I guess I might as well go and attack once. Everybody.
I know.
Oh yeah, I read that they fixed the fandom spell that I couldn't cast before, and it wasn't because I did something, it was because apparently it was broken. Really? I don't think this would work on them, but I want to try if I could see them, which I cannot. I don't want them to sleep anyway.
Of course you've been detected.
I want them to come to us. No line of sight for you unless you go there. And I don't want to do that. I guess I will ready an attack. I go there and then come out again, I'm not sure. Yeah, I don't think I can see from there. No, we'll wait.
Most unfortunate that.
I see, now you can use it. Can't see it? I guess not. All right, you. Attack. The item is here, although I don't see it. Yes, go out into the sun. Worst vampires ever. Alright, can we see this guy? Yes, we can. Can we get evidence? No, we can't. I really want to use this at some point, but yeah. Magic missile this. Yeah, let's try it out. I guess we're in the way. Can I not put it there? No. Damn. Alright, alright. We'll do lights.
Ah, come on, you can do better.
Yeah, you can do better. Come on. Vampire is just burning outside by itself, running away. Really? Alright. I don't see the item here. This. All right, that's fine. That AI, let me go outside and just burn for a while. Can I catch this? No. Wait for it. Okay, so now it's restrained and takes damage, even if I can't see it. Actually, nah. Let's wait until he dies. Nice and easy. What the loot? Maybe it's there. Yes, cool. That is done. Let me see if we can walk to the next place instead of taking the gate. God damn it. Okay. So we have a quest there. And there, so we'll go to those. And then that, and then that. I like that it shows you outside, so you don't have to try the journal to see where you have to go, etc, etc. Before we do that, can we craft anything? Scimitar of Acuteness, Doomblade, Rapier. We already have Doomblade weapons, so I don't think we need the Rapier. I mean, I can have it. I said one hand instead of the axe, which is 1d8 plus 1. I think the rapier is 1d6, but it does Doomblade, which does some damage. Oh, it's 1d8. Alright, yeah, we'll make that. You are pretty useless as far as crafting goes. We still have good arrows, and so do you. Cool. Wow, that was very fast. Of course, we were surprised. There should be a way to set guards so you don't get so surprised.
You can take it.
This is not good. Niela is already half dead. You just have your hands, so meh. Save that reaction for that, exactly. I don't know why that takes a reaction. Maybe I should have healed there.
Blow.
almost. Alright, we need to kill the maids. So... there we go. I think it's gonna do anything. Right now it's not doing anything. Also, why is there supposed to be a guardian, a guy or something? What is the weapon? This is a level 4 spell. Disappointed.
More coming your way.
Can I see him and can't climb? At least I can see that guy. Meh. Leave my poor maids alone. You beast. Man, this was so disappointing.
I'm in your debt, my friend.
Bad at all. I have plus 8, woman. Yeah, this shield spell is like a must. This is ridiculously good. Melee hit range.